What do we have here?
This is it? We came here for this? I pray that our desperation hasn't clouded the Prophet's judgment.
What's this all about?
There's no time. Everything will be explained once we reach Elsorna. Now, go with Darvar.
I'm not leaving without my sister. Not without Kyra.
Kyra is not the objective. You are. She is heavily guarded and the stakes are too high to risk losing either of you. Coming with us is the only hope you have of saving your sister.
This is suicide. You'll never breach Gandahar's defenses.
We made it this far, didn't we? Now get on with it. It won't be long before Gandahar... Gandahar's army is made aware of our presence. If you reach the exit point before us, take it.
Pick up the pace! We don't have time!
Let's see.
Don't want to be where I'm going. Darfar will lead you to safety. Now go.
We have to get to higher ground.
Hold on. Who was that back there?
We don't have time for this. If you must know, Rogdor is the last general of the Orc army.
But they were wiped out at the Battle of Azeroth. No Orc survived.
Sadly, not many of us did.
How did you survive?
Rogdor was inside the castle walls, on a mission to sabotage the main gate. He was captured, tortured for days. All while our people were slaughtered by Gandahar and his army.
But they let him live.
They did things to him that you could never imagine. Before the Prophet intervened and set him free. We don't have time for this.
Just tell me who's responsible for this. Who is this Prophet?
She leads what remains of Gorgamar, the last of the Orcs.
How is that possible?
Look. A great deal of planning went into this, and I'm not putting our lives in jeopardy so we can discuss this like a committee. Now come on. Second floor should be deserted.
How do you know all this?
Many gave their lives for the information we needed to save yours. Now stay close. I'd rather their sacrifice not be in vain.
Thank you.
This isn't right. There should be a door here.
The only door I see is the one we came in.
We can't afford to find another route. We have to get on the other side of this wall. There must be a switch.
If there is, I'll find it.
I'll guard the door. We need to make our way through the throne room ahead. Stay close and stay quiet.
Right behind you.
Just keep your head down.